check out my wheels, man.
You think prisoner?
Respond to SM 17, center up by smoke. This is what SM 7, center up by smoke.
Expecting a big shipment from Colombia. Where are we supposed to be then? Nice to get it. He steals the money back.
Jack, plastic crap! You doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Ah! Ah! Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
I already have some stuff on the side.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real French. It's time for the Land Fans Dance. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish! Shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Dude, that's some stinky stuff.
Oye, ¿dónde que queda el Bang On Hotel ese?
Respect now. It will help you later.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a Haitian gang lord died. Apparently the Cubans did it. Nobody's certain, but let's make them certain. You disguise yourself as a Cuban hombre and head on down and crash that funeral. Mix it up, and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Let's keep moving.
Pretty brave for such a little wimp.
Red, no rider.
doing?
This stupid local government.
missing my chill, man.
If this is what you want.
Hey, Leo, I got some work for you.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You killed Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana. And we'll talk mano y mano.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately.
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Okay, platoon, move it out! Civilian, move away from the tank! Civilian, move away from the tank! Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
7-7 de La Habana.
Civilian, move away from the tank! Take your position!
De La Habana.
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Go get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy! Halt!
Target acquired, sir!
Okay, platoon, moving out!
Thank you.
get some donuts, soldier.
Sir, yes, sir.
Convoy, halt. Go get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy, halt! Civilian, move away from the tank!
Civilian in the tank, stop it!
Defensive position!
Security protocol, cell engine, alarm triggered. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Central de La Habana. Sí, men.
Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me. You. You the boy? Oh, yeah. You the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, papi. Look at him, all dressed up like that. What is this, ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones and not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the man, man! Call yourself a man, man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Man, you the man, man! I like you, man! I like you a lot! Anytime, man, cause you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You got big cojones, amigo.
I'm El China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pulley make you some stew, aye? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
All right, Mush. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump. You didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take them?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
talking.
You drive like my car.